Put grapes in a Sprite bottle and close the lid. As the grapes pick up bubbles, they'll begin to float. They'll get to the top, the bubbles pop, and then they sink.